Children in the Sahel region of West Africa are at risk of starving to death. Over 1 million children are at risk, but we can stop these children from dying. UNICEF is the largest provider of emergency life-saving food for children in the region, but we have to do more before it's too late. Children need your help, and they need it now.